So here we are with some Hitman 3. And my task has been set for me to get through the entire story without using the sniper rifle. Yeah, that'll be easy. Alright. So I can't use that. I'll take that with me. This challenge has been set for me by a wonderful person that said maybe I relied too much on it. I'm also not allowed to use Instinct.
The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a
very so here we are. The global fashion elite. Beautiful Paris. Ooh. I want to kill her. On the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers.
Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. But I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
My timeless look in my ultimate black suit. Don't worry about it.
Hello there.
Yeah, don't worry, just walking in with the new wife. I said that right, no playing around. Well, yeah, obviously I'm gonna step right in. Grab my poison. Get me that back out. That's the cameras taken care of. Whoops. Right, this should at least get me up to the second floor. Oh, no, wrong door. Oh, what are you? Crowbar, yes, I do need you. Let's go straight across. There's a wrench around here somewhere. There's a wrench around here. Yeah, got it. Right. On stage. Oh, I'm boxed in. Oh, right, I can go behind you. Right, that's okay then. I can always use a second screwdriver. Mm. this is the point where I'm trespassing, so knock this guy out. Oh. I need to drop that. But I can pick up a kitchen knife. All right, touch me up.
You nervous? Don't be, this is just a formality.
Yeah, you're damn right, it's just a formality. I've got nothing illegal on me.
Green light. Go ahead, sir.
Right.
What's her story? No, actually, I read this, this book about the fashion
industry.
That
this
is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Right, I know she does something on here. It's just which one? Well, the Sheik, whatever his name is. I mean, I could just slit her throat as she's walking across here. But that'd be a bit stupid because of that guy. Don't worry, I have an plan. Is there anything in here that I can pick up or poison or anything? Nope. Well.
How do you do it? All this, all these secrets. What is your trick?
You know how it is with magic tricks, Prince Poe. The answer is always a letdown.
But if you don't tell us your secret, how can we know you're not doing the same thing to us?
You don't. You'll just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
Can I get the check?
No, I'm just kidding, man.
What does a cross mean in return?
Alright, so it's that one.
You have cigarettes at the bar? No? Good. It's such a nasty, nasty habit.
Leave. I don't want any disturbance.
Okay. Just hide here and just throw a knife at her face. Well, I could, but that would be rather unsophisticated. Also, that guard there has a gun. So, now I know it's that glass.
Campaign
Have a nice drink, my dear. On the catwalk. And jobs are good and oof. Okay. To wake him up. Okay, so yeah, knocked them both out for no reason whatsoever. Well, I say no reason. Move them behind here just in case anyone gets the bright idea of running through. All I need. Okay, and just in case things go, oh, right. Just in case things go a little bit sideways, I'll keep that active. Oh well, she's dead.
Well done, 47. Victor Novikov is next.
And where is he?
And ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
I'm guessing he's been told she's dead. Lockdown, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh god. Holy Christ. Well, neither of them two seem... Well, none of those guys seem in any kind of a hurry. I mean, I was going to drop it on him, but... here when the other one comes in.
Negative, command. Got nothing so far.
Yeah, your mate's unconscious, mate. And so is he. Right, I'm going to grab his disguise because that'll be easier for me to move around in. Feeling that he's up here. just not interested. Well, I've blown silent assassin, so silent assassin that has gone, so I dare you to run, boy. Well, he didn't want to run. Well, it's all going right.
What the hell? Man, area clear. It's happening.
Well, it was going okay up until the point where
Command, you copying?
It wasn't. No, you're not, mate. Right. Oh, I think he's right underneath that. Release the winch. Yep. Right, let's get out of here. There's an outfit up here that is not compromised.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Yeah, right. Now to get out of here. No, well, that was fun.
Something's clearly up. What is it?
I have no idea, mate. I honestly don't have any idea what's up here today and snap! He was asking for it. Please just keep running. Well, that's at least going to be one body that I hide today. Alright, so that will be Paris done. Just down these stairs and oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah, just keep running against that, you stupid idiot. Ah, I haven't described myself as a chef yet. Oops.
Nope.
Bump. I know that was needless, but I had to do it. It's Paris done. Next time we will be with you in Sapienza, so thank you for watching, and yeah, that was entertaining.